What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Today I'm playing Shipping Lane. If you haven't yet, hit the like and subscribe. I chose CSS, no thank you. I don't know why. Yeah, I also don't know why I chose Money Town. Oh, I brought 4 of it. It's fine, right? Just to say my sailing sucks. Let's see what the inside looks like. It's kind of bland. Map looks cool. I don't think I can make it in here. I brought my sailing license on Temu for $2. Not sponsored, by the way, so don't take it seriously.
I am under the water. Please help me.
Oh my word, I survived. No way, I actually have to sail somewhere. Waves this big. Cut time again. Oh my goodness, what cutting skills. I just noticed I stay seated like all the time. Why is my ship leaning like that? He better be prey. I had to dock again. If you guys have any tips, put it in the comments. The map is kind of broken for mobile. I'm coming for you. Who's this guy trying to trade with me? Now I'm glad that I brought 3 ships. He canceled on me. Erm, this game is unrealistic because my ship can do this without sinking. Overall, this is quite a good game. Don't forget to like and subscribe because it would really help because I have to edit and make the videos all by myself.